Hey everyone, this is SuperDfar, and really quickly, I'm gonna do the last color that we need to do in the color spectrum for RGB, and that is green. And you know, I'm ready to take on this challenge because you might have a problem.